So what do you have in there?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
What's in there? Oh, it smells wonderful though. Whatever it is, Michelle. I don't know. That creek water really adds to it. That's for sure. Smoke it in your eye.
I got some onions. I got some more onions.
What do you have in there?
A little more onion.
Hold up, please.
What's all in there? Back. Take two. What's all in there? Onion.
What's in there, Michelle?
More onion.
Go on.
You can't see by looking in it, and you got a problem.
A whole bunch of green stuff.
I'll post
a whole bit of red stuff.
I'll post the recipe at the end of the video.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Zucchini. Eat it by.
And that stays off.
Oh. Oh, that smells so good. Look at that. What's in it?
Carrots and zucchini from the garden. Sweet Italian sausage, onion, garlic, basil, tomatoes, cabbage, and Great Northern beans.
That's so good. You put those in last, right? Mm-hmm. Then how long do you let those?
Just till it all heats up again.
Oh, that's so yummy. A beautiful fall day.
About 10 more minutes.
So we went for a quad ride while this was simmering. About, what, 40 minutes, you say? About a 40-minute ride.
Wonder what's in it.
What's in it? What a beautiful fall day.